एक रिटीन आस में सा
is lost in hell by now.
They will have the lost souls of the dead to answer to.
Soma.
Eivor, you're still with me through all this. Do not think I'll forget.
We all need someone in dark times. Now let's collect Wickman's head.
Good. At the first sign of trouble, my crew will jump in. He's hiding. At the summit of the hill, I can smell him.
I hope he likes the view. It's the last he'll ever see.
Lightning tingles my blood, Eivor. I hear the voices of my slaughtered people on the air, calling Wigman's name.
He doesn't leave this monastery alive.
Don't...
Aid me. Be my eyes.
Let me continue. My palms itch. Where is that rat? I am going to skin him alive on sight. I will tear his throat from his neck with my teeth.
Huh.
I taste Wigmund's fear on the air. My fingers itch for his life, Eivor.
Patience. I'll attack when it's time. Wigmund, probably cowering within the monastery. What do you see, Sunan?
Hey! Can't do this alone!
Bridge on a plate, and you dirty churls lusted for me.
Oh, you die,
dead.
Agony, back out.
Watch
Erase me, to banish me from your minds. Fight in my name. Die for me. Die for me!
That is no way to call for sacrifices.
Their lives for yours. Is that how it works?
Their lives meant nothing. No land, no riches, no titles. But my name will live on.
The reputation of a good man never dies. Your name will soon be a curse.
So be it. The riches I had in life gave me power. To curse me from beyond the grave gives me still more. Though I die, my order lives on elsewhere, everywhere. Yield to us. Give us what we are owed. The trade, the riches, the legacy, all of it. Yield! Yield! Yield!
If your hell is real, I'm glad you'll get to see it.
Eivor, you've been a guiding light. Calling out Galen like that, exposing his treachery, made me sick with a quiet terror.
A betrayal like that is already a kind of death. Galen killed himself.
Of course. And now I feel somewhat lifted. The weight is almost gone, even if my heart needs mending. Ah, while I have you, Eivor, I'm reminded. I have this for you. Keep it, knowing you have my highest respect, regard, and trust. My army is yours, should you need it.
Soma Jarlskona, my deepest thanks.
And there's something else. As we prepared our assault, Birna had a word with me. We came to a sort of understanding. It may be best if she tells you herself. Until next time, Eivor of the Raven Clan. I hope we will see you in Grandbridge soon.
Birna, you struck quite a victory today.
Don't undercut your own ferocity, Drengir. It was your blade leading the charge. You are indeed something to behold.
We all thought hard. And now Grandbridge is yours. You have your home once again.
Ah, soon merchants and priests and reeves will run loose in its streets. All of its muddy charms will dwindle. Besides, with no room for me in Soma's heart, my home burned away in a quiet little house fire. Her priority is Grandbridge and the people in it. That is noble, and beyond what I will ever understand. So I've decided I'm of better use elsewhere. With you. In your crew.
You want to live with the Raven Clan?
And sail and raid with you. If you'll have me. Look at this. Who wouldn't?
I'll be happy to have you, Drenge.
A relief to these ears. I've already packed my bags.
Seems the wind calls me back to Randvi. Let's tell her the good news.